For many sales professionals, email is the most important channel for contacting leads, communicating with customers, and closing deals. But the problem is, once you send an email, your message is gone, and there's nothing left to do but wait for the reply. Wouldn't it be better to know if your message was received? What parts of the message readers found most interesting? Or when was the best time to send the message? Email engagement in Microsoft Dynamics 365 helps answer these questions so that you can be more effective with email. When you sign in to Dynamics 365, the Relationship Assistant is there to bring important issues to your attention right away. Here's a follow-up reminder for an email that was sent last week. The message included a compelling sales offer, but we never got a reply. The card provides handy links for viewing the original message, dismissing the card, or snoozing it for later. We've also received an alert that another important message was opened by the recipient just a few minutes ago. That means this customer is at work right now and may be considering our offer. Let's see what's happening with this customer. We see that his message was sent in connection with an open sales opportunity. All the details are here, including the history of our related email communications. Here's the message that our customer just opened. We can see the customer clicked on one of the links we included in the message, and they went to our webpage about joining us at an upcoming conference. We composed this message yesterday and scheduled it to be delivered just 10 minutes ago. The customer read and clicked on the links in the email right away, which suggests that the customer is hungry for our products. The customer could be thinking about our proposal right now, so let's give her a call and offer a discount on the entry passes to the conference. Maybe we can set up a meeting to close the deal while we're there. The phone call went great, so now it's time to set up a follow-up email. Start by adding a new email message to the opportunity. We are sending a standard thank you follow-up for the phone call, which means we can start with a message template. Dynamics 365 intelligently recommends a template that has worked well in the past. Unlike traditional emails, followed emails enable us to see how the customer interacts with the message. We can also set a delivery time and see recommendations based on the customer's time zone. Finally, let's set a follow-up reminder like the one we saw earlier. We've offered the customer a discount for the conference, so we'll attach a coupon as a PDF and make it a followed attachment so we'll know if the customer downloads it. Email engagement is part of the new Relationship Insights Suite for Dynamics 365 and empowers you to plan your strategy, choose your next steps, and examine your results. Thanks for watching.